फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माई चैनल जनरेटिव कोड आर्ट। सिंस दिस इज़ द फर्स्ट वीडियो ऑन माई चैनल, सो आई एम गोइंग टू गिव अ ब्रीफ इंट्रो अबाउट इट। दिस चैनल इज अबाउट हाउ टू क्रिएट ब्यूटिफुल इमेजेस, जनरेटिव डिज़ाइंस और पैटर्न्स टू कोड। इट जस्ट रिक्वायर यू टू हैव अ बेसिक नॉलेज ऑफ HTML एंड JavaScript। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ एन इमेज ऑफ गणेशा। This is the image that I am going to create today. Actually, friends, I have already created the entire code. Have a look of it. So, in this video, I am going to comment all the code to let you guys understand which part of code is written for what. Since I have commented all the code, so only grid is visible to you guys. Now let's go through the code. In the body part of the code, I have declared a canvas tag and a button tag. Canvas tag create an area where the image is going to be displayed. And inside the script tag, I have written a function which is used for creating the image. First of all, I am going to uncomment the code of crown part of the image and then save it, so that you will be able to see the crown of Lord Ganesha. Now I am going to uncomment the code of iPad and see the changes. After that, I am going to uncomment the trunk part of an image. Guys, must remember to save the changes when you are uncommenting the part of the code. If you don't change the are not visible. Now I am going to uncomment the code for the left ear. Save the changes and see the differences created in the image. After that, I am going to uncomment the code for the middle body part of the image. Save the changes and see the differences created in the image through the open server localhost. Then uncomment the leg part of the image and see the leg part of image is ready now. After that, uncomment the ear part of the image. At last, uncomment the code for Lord Ganesha Tith. And that's it. The image is ready now. If you want to increase or decrease the image representation horizontally or vertically, just increase the height and the width defined in the canvas tag and same changes inside the loop also. If you like the video, then please comment, subscribe and share it also. Thanks for watching it.